Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are encouraging anyone.
What is going on? I can use that. Finally. Just think, there's got to be a way out. Where's this go? I have to find the others. This might lead to the others.
Get some help!